Hey, what's up everybody? Xula's checking out these cool dream lights here. Let's check these out, man. I'm making a video. Hey, what's up everybody? Xula's here, and today I'm checking out the Syn Music 50-foot dream colored strip lights. So these things are pretty cool. They're relatively budget priced at around $22 on Amazon for 50 feet, which is pretty good for dream color. The one thing is they're not really true dream colors. They are dream color in the sense that they will light up and display different colors per LED light, you know, instead of per strip, which is nice, but they're a bit smaller and they're 4 pins, so they're not really true RGB IC, but they do work nice and they do sync well to music. So I'll go ahead and show these to you, and at relatively budget price of $20, you know, maybe worth it. Like I said, these are a bit thinner, so a little lighter, so they probably might stick longer too, we'll see. So let's go ahead and give these a try. All right, so we do have the lights plugged in now, and it does come with a simple remote. And then on the bottom, it has its music functions, and then it has a bunch of jump and fade features as well. And you can see, this is the different functions it has, as far as fade and jump. And then it has solid colors too, so you can go through all those. And that's kind of basically it. And it has an up and down too, as far as like brightness. So you can turn it up and down. I think, don't let me really do it though. Well, maybe not. and then for the music sync, which is kind of nice, if we go like that, press the music so it's on right now, and then we'll put some music on. So yeah, it works pretty good. For that function, $20, and that's a pretty good deal, or $22 on Amazon. So I'm not knocking them, but they are a little bit of the cheaper versions of them. I have some of the other dream lights that work a little bit different. They function a little bit different. They have many more features than this, but this is definitely a good, like, mess around. You could cut these up too. They're the typical lined ones, and so I'll show a little bit of close-up of them and stuff too as well. Okay, so taking a closer look at these, it does come with an instruction manual as well, so it goes detailed on how to set it up. So I'm not gonna go too far into that, but as you can see, these are cuttable, but they appear to be a little bit thinner than the normal size. But you could cut them and do other stuff with them. So that's kind of cool. And then they're the clip-in 4-pin plug things, which are normally 3 pins for the dream color ones, but these ones are 4 pins. And then as you can see over here, there's a splitter, and there's actually an extra one, so you could have them all plugged in. I have a daisy chained on one of them though. So you're able to do that. You can't daisy chain all 3 of them though, so just 2 of them. So yeah, that's pretty cool. Works pretty good. And then it also has an on and off button on this as well, so you can turn it on and off directly on there. So, and that's kind of it. Doesn't really work with an app or anything, but still, for $22, not bad. So they're the normal peel and stick on the back, so you just peel it and then stick it to the wall. And these you can actually see through the chips, which is crazy. So like I said, these are more than budget ones. So that's kind of how those work. So for the music receiver, it's actually over here, so wherever you're gonna have your music by, that's kind of like a good thing, is to have it by this, because that's where it's kind of registering. But I found this one's pretty, it's pretty good actually, because because I put it on the other side of my room here, and I will right now. Right now it's close to my speakers, like there's the subwoofers over there and you know the middle speaker and everything, so move it on the other side of the room here. Do that real quick. All right, so I put it all the way on the other side of the room over by the drums here, and you can see still working. So yeah, that's pretty cool. And obviously it'd work if I played drums too, so the music on this is pretty good. All right, so all in all, I think these are a pretty good deal for $22. I mean, they're definitely functioning well with Music Sync. So I don't think they're gonna stick to the wall that well, just judging by the way that sticky is now, but man, they work pretty good with Music Sync, so I'll give it to them for that. 50 feet for $20. Awesome. All right. Hey, thanks for checking out this video. If you have any questions or comments, leave them in the comment section. And as always, peace out. Exulous!